This week on Poolside Chat, we learn the normal operating temperature of a pump motor.
Yeah, these motors run hot. Ah! Hello and welcome back to another Poolside Chat presented by InyoPools.com. I'm Rob.
And I am Matthew. I actually have a joke for you today.
All right, let's hear it.
Okay, why do you never see hippos hiding in trees?
Why is that?
Because they're very good at it. All right, moving on. The question goes as such. Is it normal for my pool pump motor to be hot to the touch? First thing, don't touch your pool pump motor. Not only is it going to be hot, there also is a risk of shock because let's say you don't bond it correctly, you could get a nice little 115 volt shock to you.
A little zap?
Yeah, not so fun.
Yeah, I mean, anything above 115 degrees is going to be hot to the touch. Mm-hmm. So, you know, an old standing rule for pump motors is you don't want them to be over 200 degrees because that can affect the bearings. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, that's a pretty big range from 115 to 200 degrees where it's acceptable
to touch it. A large percentage of motors have a Class B insulation with an overload protector, which will shut down the motor at approximately 256 degrees. At least internal temperature.
Internal temperature, yeah. So, I mean, that tells you again that these things are meant to run pretty hot.
Yeah, and of course, it's going to protect itself. So, don't touch it.
Yeah.
It can handle its own business.
But this week, we wanted to take you behind the scenes and show you a little bit of our testing. And this is what happened earlier. Mm-hmm. All right, we're back here at one of our testing stations. We've got our infrared thermometer, and we're going to check to see how hot this one is. Now, this is in an air-conditioned environment, so we'll see what it's coming out at. So this motor's been on for about an hour. It's running about 115. Obviously, if this were out in the sun, it'd be, you know, much higher. You know, but to basically sum it all up, yeah, these motors run hot. Ah!
I didn't know Inyo could afford test dummies, but apparently they can. But thank you for joining us. I guess we won't mention the injured hand. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for joining us. Bye.